So you come for baptism, for Callan and for Daniel and for Daniela. And by doing that, you are actually affirming that these children have a soul, that there is something that is worthwhile in planting this seed of faith that we call baptism in the soul of this child. But as we've already heard, you will be the church for your child. You will model the faith. You will show what it means to forgive. You will show what it means to love God, to put God first in your life. In fact, for the first 7 years, you are God to your children. They will know of no higher power in the universe than their mother and their father, aided by other members of the family and godparents. They will actually learn the pattern of the universe, if you will, from you. From you, their souls will receive the first imprint of what is real, what is reality. What is this universe like? Is the center of the universe love, or is the center of the universe random chance? It makes a difference. Is it your will that Danielle and Marie be baptized in the faith of the church, which we have all professed with you? Christ has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest and prophet and king, so may you live always as members of his body, sharing everlasting life.